Okay, in this video, we're going to show you how to connect to the MI7 packet side of the network. This includes the BPQ node and the M7 chat system. On the w8cmn.net website, we have a list of our nodes and frequencies that you can connect to. And first, we're going to connect using our My Kenwood D700 to the FET node. So you do a simple C space from the command prompt, C space MI7 FEN, and now we're connected to that. Now, when we get the prompt here with the alphabet, we can actually do the info, it gives a little info command. We can also do a nodes command and actually see the other nodes on the network that we could connect to if we wanted to. But we're going to enter the chat command because we want to go to the M7 chat. My name is Fred. Okay, and now we are connected to the chat and to the general channel. And we also notice that we can see someone else's, my other terminal is connected off from the FET node or from the Detroit node as well. So if I say hello, and if we look at the terminal that I already had signed in, can see the hello there. Hello. And we can do ping. And I can go pong. And if we look back at the local terminal, see the response that came back. Now we can actually issue commands /?. We'll give you the commands that you can do while you're in the M7 chat. Show the users, enter your name, your QTH, topics, or how you can leave the chat. Now there's another way you can get to the chat from the without even connecting to the node. So let's leave the chat. And it's going to drop us back to the node. We'll say goodbye from the node. Okay, so what you can do if you want to just connect to the chat directly without having to go through the node first, you can do a C space, and since we know we're going to connect to FEN, do M7 FEN. And it'll drop us directly into that node's chat, which that node is then linked with all of our other nodes. So any user that's in the chat can communicate with any other user in the chat. Hello again. And we go look at the other terminal. Hello again. Hello three. And it sends it back over to the other screen. Now, there's another way. Right now we're connected with the Kenwood D700 to the VHF node. You can also come in via an IP connection through PuTTY, and we'll show you how to do that. So let's leave this. Disconnect that. All right, and now we'll go over to a PuTTY terminal. And we'll make a telnet connection to one of the nodes. And it'll ask us our call sign. And for the demo, I'll use W8CMN. And it'll ask us for the password, which you can ask from any of the admins. And just like we've connected from a 1200 baud VHF or UHF 220 connection, we can connect from a telnet connection. This can be made anywhere on the MI6WAN IP network, the Amper network, or IP network. And we can also do the same thing. We can do a nodes list, or we can type in chat. And that'll bring us right into the same chat, general chat that all the other nodes are in. And we can see that my terminal that's on the Detroit node is connected, and I'm coming in via the Mayville node now from Telenet via Mayville. And if I click over to the other terminal, we can see hello from Telenet via Mayville coming in through Detroit. Hello again. And back to the PuTTY, we can see it came back there as well. So that is a quick run through on how to connect to the MI7 BPQ node and M7 chat system, either via VHF connected packet or via Telenet.